a specific position on a chromosome where a particular gene is located. Locus. What is the role of the enzyme ligase in DNA replication? Joins Okazaki fragments. The genetic material of a virus is. Both DNA and RNA. Which of the following is an example of a polygenic trait? Human height. Which of the following statements about mitosis is correct? It produces genetically identical daughter cells. What is the term for the exchange of genetic material between homologous chromosomes during meiosis? Crossing over. What is the significance of the 3 and 5 N's in DNA molecules? They indicate the direction of DNA synthesis. Which of the following is a characteristic of prokaryotic cells? Circular DNA. Guanine binds with. Side to side. What is the term for a change in the nucleotide sequence of DNA? Mutation. The law of independent assortment states that genes on different chromosomes segregate independently during meiosis. What is the role of the enzyme reverse transcriptase? Synthesize DNA from an RNA template. Which of the following is a function of the cell membrane? Regulating the passage of substances in and out of the cell. What is the function of the anticodon in tRNA? Binds to a specific mRNA codon. The term epigenetics refers to modifications to gene expression without changes in DNA sequence. Which of the following is an example of a genetic disorder caused by a chromosomal abnormality? Turner syndrome. What is the function of the enzyme topoisomerase in DNA replication? Prevents overwinding of DNA. In DNA, adenine pairs with. What is the term for the region of DNA where RNA polymerase binds to initiate transcription? Promoter. Which of the following is a characteristic of RNA? Sugar is ribose. The Human Genome Project aimed to sequence the entire human genome. Which is not an enzyme involved in DNA replication? Lipase. Which of the following is a function of microRNAs in gene regulation? Post-transcriptional gene silencing. Human Genome Project was completed in which year? 2003. The central dogma of molecular biology describes the flow of genetic information in which order? DNA, RNA, protein. Please subscribe, it really motivates us.